First by using Mosaic Effects Blue. I'm going to put it on the nails. Then I'm going to take the gold Mosaics color, make it a circle, because basically all you're doing is making it look like, I think, a cheetah. Make sure it's a complete circle, because when it dries up, it's going to spread apart. Then what you want to do is you want to add some teeth. So you're going to get the white polish. You want to add an ear. So you're going to add a little triangle. I'm going to add some teeth. Some bottom teeth. And you're going to add an eye. I'm going to add some little spots, some little U's. I'm going to add a tongue down here. So then I'm going to get the blue. Add a tongue. After you add the tone, you want to let it dry, really. Add some more gold down here at the bottom, so you can actually see that it's a cheetah. Not even sure what team that is. Put the line in the middle of the tongue. Okay, let's spot the cheetah.